Okay, boys and girls, here's a quick look around the toy room before I pack it all up to move it a couple of hundred kilometres south. There's bits in here that I don't even know I got. Like a 10-year service metal thing from where I work. I don't think I'll live long enough to get them all going. What a shame. That's all plank stuff, or mostly plank stuff, stuck in that cupboard there, and there's the wheels. And drawers full of bits and more bits, and this is then where we came in.